Stretch. What I'm gonna do is stand right up to my side against the wall. The leg that's furthest away from the wall is gonna cross behind me. From there, I'm gonna lean into the wall, try to get both hands to touch, and then think about shifting my hips away from the wall. So I have a big stretch all the way from my hand down my side, through my hip to my bottom leg. From here, we're just gonna breathe into it. 5 deep breaths, and then switch around. That's the wall lateral line stretch.